We now hear that one out of three people will experience shingles. One out of four will, experience cancer, and all these terrible. Probably one in two high blood pressure. Why? There's some common issues that cause this, and there's some common denominators that connect them together. And what I found is there's one main blocking agent or a series of blocking agents in your body working together, and we developed a very simple system